Welcome back to Project Lazarus. Today we're going to go ahead and check out what we have that's new. I know we have new... I don't have much money, though. I could refund money. Let's see a new game. You know, let me refund maybe some stuff from the armory. What are we thinking about? We can refund that. We're going to fund that just to get a new one. So. Okay. And then. I think. Going to have to play the hyper mode. I'm going to play the hyper mode on Glacier. I think that's the last one I need to unlock. I'm going to skip this intro. Shotgun seems great. So does Tesla-Coil. I'm gonna go with shotgun, I guess. Because we are slow moving. Folks. Now I can get Tesla-Coil. Reroll. I'd much just rather have my primary just do more damage for a while. Okay with the Yeah. You do have a lot of armor on this. Just a bunch. I didn't notice the armor. I'm okay with that as a secondary. Not my favorite, but it's got a pretty long reach. I feel like I'm shooting just the opposite of where I need to be shooting. I don't like the orbital striker. Big shoddy. Loading bolt? Reroll. Mech movement speed, yep. There we go. A little bit better. keeps wanting to give me the orbital striker. I'll take upgraded Tesla coil. Take a laser. No. Sure. Permanent damage is okay. Ow. Good sound effect. Grease moving speed. I think I'll take that, because that'll fill my armor all the way back up. Dirty fuel. Let's reroll. And take rate of fire. Permanently increases his weapons by 2. Sure. Running around, mowing things down. Okay. I mean, probably just reset that again. Ow. Listen. Oh, the penguins. Oh, no, not the penguins. No, not the penguins. Twirly. Ah! Got greedy for the evolution. Paid for it with my life.
Ooh.
That unlocked undercover. So let's see what the money, what we're looking at for next time. We'll save that for next time. Hope you enjoyed the video. You have a good rest of your day.